not Ken Shimmick, but to me it doesn't look like it's on the ground. But you can definitely see it twisting back and forth.
Tim Horwer notifying the weather service.